In what comes as a big boost to India's air defense capabilities, Russia has started the delivery of S-400 missile system for deployment on schedule this year. India had bought the system for over $5 billion in 2018. According to reports, the delivery of the S-400 Triumph surface-to-air missile systems to India are going as planned. The delivery of the system was expected to begin before the end of this year. The delivery of parts has already begun through sea and air routes. The S-400 is among the most advanced air defense systems in the world. The air defense system would give India an edge as they would be able to take out enemy aircraft and cruise missiles from a distance of 400 km. The S-400 missile defense system is equipped with four different missiles which can engage enemy aircraft, ballistic missiles and airborne warning and control system planes at 400 km, 250 km, the medium range 120 km and short range 40 km. It is capable of protecting its air defense bubble against rockets, missiles, cruise missiles and even aircraft. The system is already available with China, which it has deployed along the LAC in eastern Ladakh. Chief of the Air Force, Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chaudhary had earlier said that the first S-400 unit would be inducted this year as per the contract. The deal with Russia has been problematic in the relationship between India and the US, as several American officials have raised the notion of sanctions if India goes ahead with the purchase.